Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support.
It's official. The city of Miami has a brand new police chief. Miami's mayor calls Art Acevedo, the new chief, the best police chief in the country. Acevedo comes to the Magic City from Houston, where he got national exposure after the death of George Floyd last summer. He also led departments in Austin, Texas, and California. Now he heads a 1,700-person department in one of the fastest-growing cities in the nation.
I, Art Acevedo,
do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
Art Acevedo was sworn in as the fifth police chief in the city of Miami in a decade, taking the oath of office in the Police Academy building next door to the Miami Police Department, which he now leads.
So help me God.
So help me God.
The new job is a homecoming for Acevedo, who served as police chief in Houston and Austin, Texas, but Miami was the first American city where he lived after his family fled Cuba in the early 1960s.
I really want to recognize my family, my childhood friends, Tony, everybody, Fernando, my family, my cousins, they're here from Miami. All my family, kids, stand up, my family, stand up, family.
Acevedo led a much larger department in Houston, the fourth largest in the country. It made national headlines last summer when he marched with protesters after the death of George Floyd. A Republican, he spoke out against former President Trump at the Democratic convention. But Miami officials say it's his personal relationships that made him stand out.
A lot of people that I've interacted with that he's touched over his professional career have all really been nothing but complimentary of him, have really just had such high praise for him.
I'm asking the Miami family to please put their arms, not just around our chief, but around his son and his beautiful wife, who were tremendous members of the Houston community, the Austin community, and the California community.
The new chief called his new job a privilege, promising to deal with bad policing head on and focus on all sectors of the community.
I'm not going to be the Cuban chief. I'm not going to be the Latino chief. I'm not going to be the chief from California or Texas. I'm going to be the chief from Miami, because we are going to represent and serve all people from all nations, from all colors, from all sexual orientation, from all walks of life, regardless of the socioeconomic standing. And we're going to be a police department that we will promote people, we will move people forward, we will select people for positions, not based on relationships, but based on merit. I guarantee that to the men and women.
Well, today's ceremony was not open to the public because of COVID restrictions, but it was streamed online.